potential for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Baton Rouge, Louisiana, Bray Wyatt. Approaching the ring from Montreal, Canada, Sami.
Well, the WWE Universe sure isn't shy about sharing their feelings about this superstar.
Brutal shot. He swung wild with that one. And there's the elbow. What a match this is going to be. And he reversed it.
Good move there. Oh, just driving his hands into the throat.
The ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight. Big kick echoing around the arena.
Oh, just driving his hands into the throat.
Dear Lord, what a suplex. He drops the elbow. The future wants it all.
Heads up! Oh, we got him! I just can't get over what we saw!
And quickly going for the cup, and Youngblood kicks out. These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum. What does Youngblood need to do at this point, Kate? He had to win this one tonight.
I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his life.